Amazing work out there, Commander! But we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. We don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out, it might not. So let's get started. We don't have any intel this time. The attack could come from any direction. You might want to prepare for an attack from the east and the west. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Sorry, can't. Uh-uh.
You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu. Here we go! Shield power increasing.
Not possible.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
Uh-uh.
glow. Can you feel that shield power? It's unnerving.
Thank you.
It's pretty roomy in here now. I'd say this is the perfect opportunity to search for survivors. Obviously, all life is precious, but try to find the smart ones. We've got a lot of problems that need solving.
Ha ha ha!
one. Keep searching. On the target when you're ready. Add blue glow to the Atlas.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready. Activating in 5 seconds. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready. Starting now. You've got 5 seconds to change your mind. You got this, Commander.
Thank you.
not possible.
Can't run this entertainment.